I watch Ghost Hunters for all my information. So does this young lady from Mexico City. You're from Mexico City, right?
No.
No? You're from Mexico, huh? Well, I only talk to people from the city. Blanco Diablo. Or is it Diablo Blanco? Who knows? How come the ghosts only speak English? How come not one ghost is like, hola, amigo? My girl is not afraid of anything. She loves watching creepy shit. Hey, let's watch The Grudge. Little Asian dude this big, he went, I went, movie off. She goes, why'd you turn that off? I go, first of all, I don't even know what means. I go, you're gonna fall asleep like a little angel. I'll be up all night checking closets. We watched The Ring. Little girl, long black hair, tried to come out of my TV. Movie off. And I yanked the plug, I turned the TV around, I put it against a wall. I figured if she returns, she'll hit her head, change directions. I don't even know what she's upset at. You have hair in your mouth? That's not my problem. Go find and work it out. Get help, move forward. First, you're fine with your scary movie, right? But then you begin to hear things. I always feel like stuff's behind me. God forbid I ever touch anything physical. Unlike you, I would never look back.
Hey, babe, anything over my shoulder?
Watch your movie, then you start to hear things. Well, that wasn't from the TV. Pause your movie. Try and figure out where the noise is coming from. You won't go there, but you'll stretch toward it. I also love that women think men are heroic. What? Delusional. That's about as far as our bravery goes. This is the posture of the most bravest man on the earth. Because one foot is right next to our girl. Then you make noise because you want whatever's out there to know you know it's there, but it's a noise you've never made in your life. Hey, mama. God forbid there's a response right now. Keep your closets closed. Because eventually you're gonna try and make it to a bathroom. You don't wanna walk by an open closet because shit can grab you. I made it to the bathroom, but like an idiot, I left the shower curtain closed. You know who's in there? Just waiting for you to drop your pants and then, This is what I do. I grab the shower curtain, I put it fast. Maybe you'll frighten him, he'll trip, kill himself. That's not even your fault. Get to your bed, the only thing that can protect you is your blanket. I don't care how hot it is, just leave this part out. It's gonna get hot, stay in here. You're gonna feel things circling, don't go out. Get back in, tuck that shit in tight. Nothing can stick out, foot, they get you. And contrary to what a lot of women in this room think, men, as I said, are not heroic. We don't hear a noise in the middle of the night with excitement. What was that? Ready the horses? Bring me my shield. What? We hear a noise in the middle of the night, it's more like, shit. I guess this is how I go. While they're unloading the house. Hey, listen, take whatever you want. Just don't wake her up. Hey, if you don't wake her up, I'll come down. I'll help you carry shit to the car. I know that's when my girl's foot across the bed. That's how she talks to me. Did you hear that? Yeah, I heard that. Go see what it is. I was thinking you'd go see what it is. Why are you out of breath? Because I've been carrying our shit to their car.